At the time, I thought it was just that he couldn't stand to see someone else be happy. So I took it personally. But I didn't know that the partying had turned into something else for him. And if you got a big hole in your heart, then I guess you need to fill it with something. And he was filling it with $1,000 a day in heroin. He was just in a dark fucking place. And the sad thing is, I think he liked it there.